What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, we're talking the Adidas Yeezy 380 Pepper. So stay tuned.
Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments. I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
All right, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do, man. Go and hit that like button, it really helps this channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right. So let's dive in today's video, right? We're talking the Yeezy 380 Peppers, right? Okay, we're gonna keep it very simple over here. Are these drip or skip? Let's just keep it there. I do not predict these being a flip sneaker at all, simply for the fact that I've took a peek at the resale market right now and seems like they're going right at retail, slightly above retail prices, but right in that same margin, right? Okay, so my predictions is that there is a lot of pairs out there, right? Okay, now, there's one thing I wanna point out for sure. I know I hold up two fingers, but one thing I wanna point out for sure is that there are two different versions releasing, right? So on September 18th, there should be the reflective version, right? And on September 19th, they're expected to release the non-reflective version, right? Okay, let's just keep it there to the best of my knowledge. If I'm wrong, feel free to correct me down in the comment section, but there will be two different versions, right? Okay, the reflective, basically, I'm assuming it's just gonna be the 3M stuff where, you know, when the light hits the sneaker, you're gonna be popping, you know what I'm saying? Okay, but anyway, let's get into the dynamics of the shoe, right? Or my thoughts and opinions, I should say, right? Now, I am not a big fan in any way, shape, or form of the 380s, right? Okay, I've seen a couple on feats and I am just totally not impressed, right? So obviously, this is already like a skip for me, but I'm just kind of giving you guys a little bit of a why, right? I'm not too impressive about the lacing system, right? For one, looking at it, I believe, to the best of my knowledge, it's one of those drawstring pulls up paws where you can just pull up the string and it'll tighten the sneaker, right? And they do come with a extra pair of laces, which is some red laces. Now, the sucky part about this drawstring lacing system that comes with the 380s, to the best of my knowledge, the only way to take it off, you have to cut them off. And then at that point, the shoestring is basically ruined, right? I mean, you can reuse them, sure, for something, but it probably most likely won't be for that sneaker. Now, again, the name, Pepper, I guess because of the little bottom part, I guess you want to say like the midsole part, it's kind of dark like Pepper, right? I don't know. Yeezy and their names, man, they're just very different. Now, I will give Yeezy credit, right? He is trying to be different. He's definitely challenging, you know, the sneaker world with like different models and stuff like that. However, right now, I just feel like personally, this ain't it, you know, and I'm not hating. Again, this is no shot for the people that will be going for this sneaker, because I know there are some people that all they wear is Yeezys, you know what I'm saying? And there's nothing wrong with that. I'm just saying this is my preference and my opinion. I know there will be somebody in the comment section coming from my neck when they watch this video because I'm saying I'm gonna skip the sneaker, right? Again, everybody is entitled to their own opinion, right? That's what makes the sneaker community, in my opinion. We all got different thoughts and opinions on the sneaker, man. Again, I'm gonna just say this. If everybody just bought what they like, we probably wouldn't have a huge resale problem, right? Okay, but anyway, I don't want, that's a different video, a different day, right? We're sticking to these Peppers, right? Now, for me, right, like I said, I already skipped. I know pretty much anything Yeezy drops is gonna sell out. I'm just curious how these are gonna do, man. But these joints, man, they look like some walking on the moon shoes, man. But that's kind of Yeezy's thing, right? Okay, so it's definitely right up his alley, man. I just can't see this being drip for me at all. Like, if I had this sneaker, I wouldn't even know what to put with it nor drip it. Now, with that being said, we all know you do have that one person that you know, or you know of, that no matter what sneaker it is, he or she can always make it look like drip, right? Okay, and let's just keep it there, man. I'm gonna go on and get up out of here, man, and stop rambling, man. Go ahead and hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
Whoa, man, I just woke up from a fat nap. So I'm gonna make raps in my room.
Yeah.